Здрасте.
Hello, everyone.
Хоть один корм у нас.
Так, Шоркип.
Да?
Да, вы какие? Шоркип, что нас поддерживает всегда.
Biking was what I hear.
Oh, well, I don't know. I'm just following you. I didn't tell me go there.
You've got the instructions. Just follow.
Just trippy.
Good morning. Good to see you. Hello. Good morning.
Нашивка в честь вашей работы.
So I'd like to give this to you.
Ну, это вот Виктор Николаев, который нам всем делает. Экипаж вперед.
So the prime crew. This way, please.
Мама, папа, дима, пошли.
Так, круг бегает.
Сережа, это под попадание реально. Слушай, а что ты бороду убрил? Зима наступает. Летом отпустил.
All right, I'm ready. I'm here. Where should I stand? Yes, right here. Please stand here. Backup crew? Please don't forget the backup crew.
Здравствуйте.
Hello, everyone.
Сергей Александрович, ваш. Спасибо.
This way, please. Thank you.
Да, кто тут первый раз, да? Так нормально?
Да.
Is this okay? Yes.
Пожалуйста, внимание.
Wonderful. Attention, please.
Удочку убери вниз, ребят.
Фотограф. Артём, иди ко мне сюда, быстро. Давай.
Еще можно на шаг?
You have a green microphone. So, what are your feelings? We're in a very good mood. The feelings are very good. We're looking forward to our flight. So, do you remember that there were accidents earlier this year in the space industry? So, what are your feelings about that? Well, we have already almost forgotten about that. We are a very tight-knit crew, and we are professionals. What did you learn from your previous flights, Sergey? Will you get used to weightlessness sooner? Probably we don't have enough time to answer this question, but of course I understand what weightlessness is, how to operate in space, and I will be able to pass my experience to my crew members as well. So what will you be doing there? Right away we will start performing our very tight schedule. And Aydin and Andreas will have a very busy schedule. We will be assisting them. They have a lot of work to do up there during those 10 days. Unlike the long duration mission crew, during these 10 days, they won't have weekends, but they will also have to adapt to weightlessness, but I believe it will be very interesting. You have been waiting for this moment for a very long time. You have been waiting for this for years. So what are your feelings about this. Yes, I started my training back in 2003, 12 years ago, and I'm very happy that my training was resumed. And I'm very excited about this opportunity, moreover, because my commander is a great human being. He is a great professional. We are friends with Andreas. We are very strong knit crew, and we are very professional. So what will you be doing during these 10 days? So this will be a handover time for us. This started approximately 7 years ago on the ISS, but this tradition, we've had it since the Mir space station, I mean the handover time, after which we will be able to perform all the experiments that were scheduled for us. But these several days will be a little bit harder for us because we will need to adapt to the space environment. So what about your schedule for the next several days? Tomorrow we will be checking Soyuz, then we will have briefings with energy specialists, we will talk to our planners, we will discuss our schedule for the first days and weeks on the station. After that, we will repeat all the manual modes, control modes of the vehicle. Andreas, what are your feelings about the flight? Everything's good. I feel very well. We are very well prepared, and we are ready for the next stage. All right, it's time to go. Bye-bye. Sergey, bye. Bye. Best of luck. Bye, see you soon. All the best. Bye-bye, everyone. Bye, good luck. So now cosmonauts are heading to Baikonur, and the launch is currently scheduled for September 2nd.